the amount of fight you've got education. Okay, so we should not turn the music down. Okay, so first of all, just a brief on the fight club, those who haven't been here before. It's a little bit like in between sparring in the gym and fighting competitively, yeah? So it's an in-between, yeah? And it's important to announce this because, one, you spectators are here to see some skill rather than, or maybe some of you want a bit of blood and guts, but I'm hoping you're not to see that today. It's about the development of the fighters at different levels. If you do want to see, you know, some real competitive fights, we've got a show at the gym's all on the 11th of May, which is about to be that's where the real competitive fight is. You will see some skills here today, those who come and watch. Okay, but what you will see, you'll see some referee intervention, probably more so than you would on a normal show. Because it's the safety of the fighters' priority. This is the breeding ground for champions. Okay? We don't want to hurt people, dent their confidence, so they don't continue the sport. So I'm sure we've all got an understanding of that from the fighters' perspective and spectators. Something called power management will be used here. The referee, if someone's getting a little bit worse for wear, okay, the referee will intervene and back them off and give that person a chance. Don't get upset. We want you to go through the whole round, okay, and start to use all your skills. The longer you're in here, the more practice you get. Okay, to start with, our first fight is going to be a semi-contact fight, okay, with Jennifer and Helen. So I'd urge you to get ready pretty soon, girls. All head guards, shin guards, okay, need to be on the green side. Please make sure if you're on the next fight, you all will fight this out very shortly. There'll be a main list on the wall, which imagine I'm going to put it over there, okay? On the list up on the screen, when your name is highlighted, you enter the ring. If you're the name after, once that man's highlighted, be ready at ringside with your head guards, your shin guards, and we've got a lot of fights today, so we'll all get through quickly, and I'll still try to finish about 5 o'clock. We all switch on, yeah? Okay? So be ready at ringside, prior to the bout before yours.
Thank you. Break his posture, Aaron.
Break it down. That posture.
Break it down.
Break his posture, Aaron.
He's actually pretty strong. He's a strong
player. He's got a boyish shape.
Ah.
Hips back, Aaron.
Thank you.
Yes.